I forget I have the microphone. Yes, I think it's Cladocera. Not yet. I still have to think about what I want to add. Still, if you want to give ideas, I'll consider them. Hello. Hello, Schmoops. Doing okay, testing new filters. Not dead. Well, I have a microscope, but I wouldn't say I'm a microscopist. I have no idea what I'm doing most of the time. All of these bacteria smell like farts. This one? Yeah, these are just a bunch of bacteria stuck together eating something. Yeah, I'm not sure if the calculation for those numbers is correct. I know that this field of view is almost the same as I see when I look through my 20x eyepieces. So that's why I suppose this is at 800x. But the scale down below I calculated using a cheap ruler. So for the lower magnification it's more accurate, but this is probably wrong. I try to look at other stuff, like tiny objects, circuits, but because they're opaque, then don't let the light pass, and I don't have a light that goes over, so it's hard to see those stuff. Microorganisms are the easiest thing to see with this microscope. But another option is that if I can buy a camera, I can take pictures and just upload pictures and put them like a slideshow, or record some animals and stuff like that. effects. Still having set up all the sounds, icons and stuff. So I owe you one. I'll be back in a few minutes. Okay, I'm back. stream here. Good night, everyone, and thanks for watching.